He will cross over. He will cross over. He will cross over to the way, way up there.
Thank you. I know. If anyone would like to say a little something about Josiah, now is the time to do it.
I would. I miss him more than words can say. He was one of the strongest, most resilient men I ever knew, and that's the truth.
That's right. Josiah was a pillar of strength. Wasn't the landslide that killed him, or the cholera, the smallpox, or the dysentery. It was a simple bee sting.
He was stupid allergic to bees.
Well, the Creator must have had a plan for old Josiah. We wouldn't have journeyed this far west without his eternal wisdom and guidance.
Peter, my daughter and I would like to say a little something.
But of course, Mary and Beth, please, say all you want.
Josiah wasn't the most elegant man, but he was my husband and provider for 23 years.
He was the best papa to me. And if you'll bear with us, we'd like to sing a song we wrote in his memory.
Dearest Josiah, this is for you. 2, 3.
Boy, you got me missing you like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Dearest one.
Rest in peace, Papa.
I'm sorry. So that song was about your dead husband?
Yes. These were real events that transpired between me and him, almost verbatim.
And I was just supporting my mama. I hope that was not too real for everyone.
Well, thank you for your respects. I'm sure Josiah is very proud of you both.
Yes, we are certain about this.
And if no one objects, we'd like to do one more. Mama, turn it up.
Boy, I miss you like crazy. I can't get you out of my head. I think about you all night long. And when I think about you, it makes me want to get a little bit nasty. A little bit of ha, ha. A little bit of he, he. A little bit of wah, wah. A little bit of me, me. Give it to my baby boy. I love the way you feel. Looking at my baby boy. Come on, let's get real. Let's get real for once. Let's get real for twice. Let's get real for three times. Baby, baby, roll the dice. Oh, yeah.
I miss my husband.
Praise to the Creator.
With all due respect, don't you think this is all a little inappropriate?
Well, I think he would have loved it.
Mama's right. Just before he died, he said, "You girls are such wonderful singers." And then he said, "Wait, that's not a bee, is it?"
And then he turned to me and he said, "It is a goddamned bee." And then the bee took my husband.
Well, actually, if you don't mind, I also wrote a little something I'd like to share.
Oh, great. Yeah, Papa would love that.
Doodle bug. Bug. You put a smile on top of my hat. Oh, watch. Oh, so the girls can do it, but I can't? Well, it is going to be a long 4 months to Oregon. I'm going to make sure of that.